some of you folks, I know you probably never been down south, so let me tell you something about it. We got a plant grows down there. It looks like a turnip, but it's called poke salad. I used to know this little girl, she'd go out in the daytime and pick a whole mess of it up, tear it on back home and cook it up for her family. Way down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, there lived a girl, I swear to the world, she made the alligators look tame. A poke salad nanny, the gators got your granny. Well, everybody says it was a shame. My mama was working on a chain gang. Yes, she was. She was such a mean, spiteful, evil woman. Oh, you wouldn't want to meet her, do you? Oh, yeah. Every day for supper time, she'd go down to my truck patch, pick herself a mess of poke salad and carry it home in a tote sack. Poke salad and ass. Oh yeah, the gator's got your granny. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Everybody says it was a shame. Well, her mama was a working on a chain. Yeah, 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 yeah. Well, the daddy was a lazy and no count. He claimed that he had a bad back, and all her brothers were fit for.